And you know, a lot of F1 tracks now aren't a major challenge, but on iRacing, with the sense of speed you get from this sim as well, it is certainly about to get interesting here. One more lap here from the mountain. Can we try and get this one hooked up? And what is the time going to be? Not the best line out of turn one. I think we took a bit too much speed on the way in, but that's okay. At the final corner, it's a 1:33.2. There we go. That was pretty much, I think, sensibly